Nini Theilade was born on 15 June 1915 and died on 13 February 2018. She was a Danish ballet dancer, choreographer and teacher. Theilade was born in Pwokerto, Dutch East Indies. Her mother, Joanna Katerina, was of Polish, German, and French extraction, while her father, Hans Theilade, was an engineer. In 1926, on the family's return to Denmark, she attended a Stormalerups ballet school in Copenhagen. After she was refused entry to the Royal Ballet's school when she was 12, her mother took her to Paris, hoping the best teachers of the time would ensure her development. Although Nini soon appeared in Karina Uri's performances in Montreux with the Opera Comique Ballet Company, her mother was more ambitious. She decided to place her with the highly reputed Paris school run by Lubov Figurova, who trained the stars of the ballet's Russes. From 1969 to 1978, she founded a ballet academy in Thera with a ballet company that toured Europe. She also began her involvement as ballet instructor at Odense Theatre's school, which was to last 30 years. After running into financial difficulties at Thera, she and her second husband, Arne Buchta Larsen, accepted an invitation to set up a three-year course of study in Lyon, the Académie de Ballet Nini Theilade. She left Lyon in 1990 at the age of 75 to return to Denmark, where she continued to be active in drama and dance productions. In particular, she was to work for a further 20 years as dance instructor at our folk school on the island of Funen. She died on 13 February 2018 at the age of 102.